Be set to go, second last of the day. Ready? Racing. Up of the lids went Tom, so five in front went Blake. Blake leads through the first peg now, five or six lengths in 6.63. Make that 8 or 10 now to Tom. So on the side, and Blake still 10 lengths in front in 11.47 over Tom, and starting to widen the gap as the approach to turn. And it's Blake railing beautifully, still a dozen or 15 in front of Tom, and Blake races away and does it nice and comfortably in 24 and 27 a bit by about 15 lengths over Tom. So 3 beats 7. And 24-24, 3 beats 7, 24-24 the time.